and purpose remained hidden, adding to the tension of the era.
Although the Cold War is over, number stations continue to be a captivating part of radio's secret history, reminding us that radio waves once carried more than just music and news.
October 17th. I was at the doctor again today, but to no surprise was anything different. The same old answers. It's funny, though, that I'm paying all of these money just to get the same answers every day. He keeps telling me that it's nothing to worry about and that I should just ignore everything that I think is abnormal. My question is, how can I know what is real and what's not?
Thank you.
I look at you, just doing what you're told, like a blind little lamb. Smart move, because you know what happens when you don't obey, right? So stick to the plan, get it done, and don't forget the nasty stuff that comes your way, if you dare to say no. Choices are the haunting notes that compose our narrative. Picture a dim crossroads, where every decision casts a spectral shadow on the path ahead. The air is thick with the weight of possibilities, both beautiful and terrifying. Life's haunted hallways are lined with the ghosts of unchosen paths, whispering regrets and what-ifs. As we navigate this eerie labyrinth, remember, every choice is a candle in the darkness, flickering with the consequences of our dance with destiny. Choose wisely, for in the end, it's the echoes of our choices that linger in the ghostly corridors of time.
In a chilling development, a returned military veteran stands accused of murdering his wife. Witnesses report unsettling behavior, whispering cryptic letters, moments of possession. The incident unfolded last Tuesday. The unnamed veteran is now in custody, undergoing psychological evaluation. As the community grapples with an unsettling aura, authorities seek answers, urging anyone with information to step forward. A disturbing mystery unfolds in our midst.